laughter loving queen. See, born night loving of an awful mien. Crafty from whom necessity first came, producing nightly all connecting dame. 'Tis thine the world with harmony to join, for all things spring from thee, or power divine. The triple fates are ruled by thy decree, and all production deal alike to thee. Whatever the heavens encircling all contain, earth reproducing and the stormy main, the sway confesses and obeys thy nod. Awful attendant of the Brahmo god, goddess of marriage charming to the sight, mother of love's and banqueting's delight, source of persuasion, secret favoring queen, lustrous born apparent and unseen, spouse of the purple and manly incline, prolific, most desired, life-giving kind, great scepter bearer of the gods, 'tis thine. Mortals and necessary bands to join, and every tribe of savage monsters dire, in magic chains to bind through mad desire. I'm cypress born into my prayer incline. Whether exalted in the heavens you shine, or please in Sirius' temple to reside, or the Egyptian plains that car to guide, fashioned of gold and ear its sacred blood, fertile and bent to fix thy blessed abode, or if rejoicing in the azure shores, near the sea where foaming billows roars, the circling choirs of mortals thy delight, beautiful nymphs with thy cerulean bright, pleased by dusty banks renowned of old, to drive thy rapid to your car of gold, or if been Cyprus with thy mother fair, married women praise thee every year, and beautiful virgins in the chorus join, Adonis pure to sing and thee divine. Come all attractive to my prayer incline, for thee I call with holy reverence mine.